Okay, hey everyone. These are my Sunbaby 4.0s. I ordered them September 28th and I got them on October 21st. So it took a while to get here. It actually really threw me off because the tracking was in Chinese when it was at the CNE shipping or whatever they sent them from. And then finally they sent me a tracking for USPS. And once they got to the United States, it actually got to my house fairly quick. But I decided to show you some of the patterns. I got the standard 12 diapers with the 12 inserts, and they were $60 or whatever, shipping and handling included. So I'll just show you the patterns I got because they're really cute. I'm kind of not sure how I'm going to like them. This fabric's really stretchy, like, I don't know. And when I button or snap them, I kind of feel like they're gonna, I don't know, the snaps might fall off easily, so I guess we'll just see. I've washed these twice to prep them, and I'm hoping that'll make them absorbent enough. I've heard of some people having, they smelled real chemically when they got them, and these did kind of smell weird, and that they weren't as absorbent. So I'm going to have to wait and see once I use them if I need to strip them, because some people said they had to strip them right off the bat, which I'm really hoping I don't have to do. I have these all buttoned down to the smallest setting, just because I haven't had my daughter yet, and I know she'll probably start out on the smallest one if they even fit her right after she's born. So this is the, I think it's called the bird's flower or something pattern. I only got one of these. I just thought it was cute. It's got birds and paisley and flowers. Then I got the girl Mickey in pink. I actually found a snap in my laundry room the other day, so I'm going to look through these as I go to see if I see any snaps that have fallen off. But yeah. This one I already had, so this actually, I have 13 Sunbabies. This one I had ordered off of another website with some kawaiis, so, but this is like the pink bear or something. I don't know if they're still offering this pattern or not, but I got it off a different website, like I said, so it's not part of the 12, but, and then I got two of the red Hello Kitty, or red HK, they're called, but HK, obviously, as you can tell, is Hello Kitty. I got two of them. I think they're really cute. I really like Hello Kitty, so I got those. And then I got two of the blue Hello Kitty. It says life is juicy, take a bite. And then they say Hello Kitty on them there. So the blue HKs is what these are. And they're really cute. I have all the liners already in them and stuff stuffed. I was just keeping them in that basket for, like, easier, just pull it out and put it on instead of having to unsnap and everything, especially the way the snaps were feeling flimsy. I don't plan on drying them in the washing machine all the time either. I just did it twice to seal the pull the best I could. So, these are called Doll. The Doll, I got two of them, but they're actually, it's my Melody, which if you know Hello Kitty at all, she's one of the Hello Kitties. She's like a little bunny thing. So, I thought they were really cute and girly looking. So I got two of those. And then I got two more Hello Kitty on this theme here. I think these were called the Rose Hello Kitty, which I just thought it was like Hello Kitty and had a rose behind her or something. But if you look really close, like here, it's like a mermaid Hello Kitty, which is really cute. And then this one, she just has like a little ball and a lion. So I don't know why it's called the Rose Hello Kitty, but unless it's just because it's rose-colored. But I thought that was really cute, so I got two of those. Also. And this one is the Lotus, I believe. Yeah, the Lotus. Which is kind of like a dark grayish black with the, like, flowers on it. I thought it was kind of cute and girly. And then this is the brown flower, which also was kind of cute and girly. So, yeah, that's basically all my Sunbabies. I'll be doing a review once, you know, she gets here and I use them and everything. But for right now, that's what they look like. And my giant pile. Added them to my diapers, and I now have 18 total cloth diapers to start out with, which isn't a bad start. And I also have my diaper sprayer hooked up and got a wet bag. We plan on, just cloth diapering when we're home, at least for now, and seeing how it goes. So I will update you guys later. Thanks for watching.